What is up, guys? ZackScott here, going to the sticker shop in Plants vs. Zombies Garden Warfare because Joyous Holiday Pack number 7 is available. They're counting down. Spiked festive hat. So it's spiked like the cactus. Yikes, that means I gotta be the cactus. what should we do? Let's just do multiplayer. Let's do gardens and graveyards mode. I'll attempt to be a cactus here, and we'll see how that works out for us. Alright, well, here is the cactus with his new hat. The hat is called, again, Spiked Festive Hat. Looks really good on me right now, and so I'm going to be the cactus and see how well I do on a level like this. I'm a little worried, I'll be honest. I'll be honest with you guys, I'm worried. I don't know exactly how this is going to pan out, but I'm going to get behind here. Deploy this. Hopefully this will be fine. Find out where their teleporter is. It is over here. So I'll just wait. I'll come up here. I'll wait. I'll try to get. I can't go up higher than this. This is ridiculous. Oh, there's their engineer. Dang it, I got shot though. What? Okay, cool. I forgot about the tall nuts. Tall nuts might be useful here. That way they can't come around and easily get in. I know sometimes they like to go around. Ooh, that was a tough one. Tough shot. Who's shooting at us though? Oh, jeez, man. I'm being sniped by the sniper. I forgot exactly who's shooting me, who's sniping me. Got him. Oh no, get out of here, get out of here, what the heck? Oh, what, they outnumber us by 2? Not cool, man, not cool. I'm gonna join the other team too, I'm just kidding. I don't know how well I'm gonna do as cactus this time around, but got him. Oh dear, here we go. I'm going down. I'm gonna try to meet them. Is there a teleporter over here? It's me! I guess you don't care. I'm the cactus. I'm not very good at being a cactus, honestly. Let me switch, change character. I'll be a camo cactus. Maybe that'll be good. Then I'll be able to use here. Let me get that Christmas hat on. Quick, that's all it needs is the Christmas hat. Spiked festive hat. There we go. Go. I'm the camo cactus. I'm camouflaged like a zombie. No one will be able to tell it's me. All right. Oh, dear. We are being... Here we go. Let's get some stuff going up here. Yikes. Oh, God. Come on. Jeez Louise. I'm not good as cactus. I need to get into a sniping place if I'm going to be effective. This is like the one exception to this type of thing. Oh, God, there's someone in here already? Okay, let me get up. How do I aim at these guys? Hey, I'm not the one that you should be here protecting. Got him. Nice. The chomper got him. Alright, who else are we looking for here? Oh, reload. Reload, hold up. Really? Ha! Got him. It was a critical vanquish. Oh, nice. He got deaded. He got turned into a dead person. All right, you resurrect whoever just dropped dead, please. Reload. This is confusing. There is a guy right up. Oh, jeez, he sees me. Of course he does. Move. We're being bombed in the air. Got him though. There we go. Hey, whoa, 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 whoa. We're still being shot, by the way. What? Okay, I'm moving back. I'm going far back. Oh god, here we go. This is our final stand. I don't know why. I don't know why this is it. Dang it! He got me. Darn, man. Shoot him! Ah! We were so close! We were a team! I'm not very good as Cactus, honestly, so when I'm playing as Cactus, I just kind of know I gotta have fun and not worry too much, because worrying will just not really do me any good at all. I really don't know, you know, how to even go about doing some of this stuff. All right. Oh, God, come on, really? Oh, there's a barrel here. Okay, I can get up here regardless. I don't really, this is not a good vantage point, like, at all. Okay, so. Hi. No scope! Yeah, that's really all I can do. I mean, once they get to me, it's over. You know, sniping's a weird thing for me. No scope. Got him. There we go. Oh god. All right, I'm gonna try. Man, really? Trying to stay back and just cause some turmoil for these guys. Oh, he got me. Dang it. I know. I'm not very good at Cactus. I need to, like, I mean, I know I can't just keep making excuses, but I mean, that's my excuse. Ah, what? I couldn't jump up there? This Cactus has a slightly different drone than I'm used to using. That's okay. I wish drones would go higher in this game. That's my main complaint. I'm doing my best. Oh, nice. We got the teleporter. That's going to be good, actually, to get the teleporter all taken care of. Where's the engineer when you need him? Sorry. I get too much glee out of that. Dang it. All right. All right, there's my first attempt at protecting this place. My second attempt will be going up into the areas over here and putting down, well, here we go. This is gonna be a good one. We could put some mines up here, like if they come over, you know, boom, got them. If they dare come over, like, here, you know, maybe, like, boom, got them. If they make it this far, maybe boom, got them, maybe not. Oh, jeez. No scope! Nope, still got hurt though. He died. Come on. Got him, nice. Man, I need some health. I give a flower. No, can't go over there, I get hurt. Oh, there we go. So they got a minute and a half to capture this area, which who knows how that's gonna work out for us, but it could work out, is what I'm saying, I guess. Oh dear, here they come in, they're coming in. I'm a sniper, I gotta move back. Ha! This aiming is slow. We're doing a good job though. Got him, nice. Why? What happened to me? I'm frozen. Okay, that was weird. I was like, what in the world? They got like, you know, a good 30 seconds to get in here. Nice, good job. I'm doing okay with the cactus. I mean, that's subjective, obviously. Very subjective. They got 23 seconds to get in here and actually capture this place. Oh my god. There we go. Got him. What's this guy doing? Oh my god. Loading takes forever. Man, this guy takes forever to shoot things. Oh god. Okay, this is gonna be really tough. Alright, we won. One. There we go. So, I mean, that was me as the cactus. I'm not really a good cactus, but we won. All right. Pretty cool. Now we get to try something as zombies and see how. What? I was first place? You gotta be joking, kidding me. I had no idea. Oh my gosh. I can't believe I was first place. I really cannot believe it. I cannot believe I was first place and we won. Wow. That's like a double doozy I wasn't prepared for right there. And I got Vanquish Streak. Holy moly. With the cactus. I'm horrible at cactus. What happened? What went wrong? Well, we get to be zombies now. Find some more reinforcements. I honestly cannot believe we won. I can't wrap my mind around that right now. Oh. Well, you know, I guess we'll go into the next round of zombies and see what happens. So that was crazy. I'm genuinely surprised at that. That was insane. I'm Spoderman was like the heart of the team, reviver, healer, you name it. Well. Now what? Now what's gonna happen? I guess now we're gonna do Gardens and Graveyards, Walnut Hills. And see what's what. I don't know who to be. I'm just gonna let the team decide. I'm gonna see what the team's gonna be, then I'll be that team, you know what I mean? We already have we could always have two. No, we have two now. I could be a sign. Oh, you know what? I'll be that paleontologist I've been wanting to be for a while. Here we go. I forgot to pick something. What, how the teams lined up. Who knows? I'm Spoderman's on our team, though. Alright, let's do this. We're down a little bit. I mean, we're up ahead by one. All right, got someone there. Fire versus ice. I got the assist for that. How are things looking for us? Yeah, I got him. He's burning. There we go. Got that. Uh-oh. Where's the pee? All right, well, I guess we're moving on. We captured that one. That's pretty good. I like being the paleontologist lately. I just like the fire damage. It's really funny to me. It's a little bit trollsy, I'll admit, just to have, you know, fire be such a... And I like how they make noise when they're hurt. So it's like they alert the other people of their presence. Oh, I got the... go. Uh-oh. That's a real shame. God, that's like right on. He got me. Man, I was trying to go for like a vanquish streak, but I mean, I only have two vanquishes right now. Well, I'm being revived though. That's good news. That plasma pee, is he still there? Revenge! There we go. Oh yeah, come over here, guys. We got it. I don't really feel like, so I guess I could summon something. Here we go, we'll go screen door zombies right now. Those things are pretty nasty. Sometimes they sneak up on you and just like go boom in the head. Whoa, that's like a whole different language. I've never heard him say that combination of words before. Oh boy, where is this plasma P? I don't know. He's pretty devastating though. He's getting us pretty good. There's some heals for you. Is that him? That's him up there. All right, I have a beef with him. All right, got the cactus drone as well. Let's see what we got. It's one of mine, it's one of my guys. That's so funny. He made it all the way over there. Got him, there we go. That's hilarious to me. Alright, I'm just kinda. Oh god. Alright. I'm hoping to get some assists, you know? Really? Okay, screen door zombies. Cactus is there. Oh, he's gone. All right, now we can actually, you know, do something in their tubes here. What? Okay, whatever. Got him, there we go. Oh God. Get out of here. Got him. Nicely done. This one's gone, so where to now? Okay. I really do gotta watch out for that plasma pee. That guy's killer on their team. He's blue though, so he stands out. It's a benefit. I'm gonna keep summoning my screen door zombies. Got him. All right, that's some good progress. Again, I'm playing it really mellow. I haven't really been too grouchy lately playing this game. I think it's improved, you know, my, you know, I think it's definitely improved, my skill. You know, if you just don't get angry at it, you know, you'll do a lot better. That's what I gotta keep telling myself. It's tough, though. Man, darn it. Jeez Louise, really? Herbinath got me, but I'm Spoderman's getting me up. Thank you, buddy. I'm number one right now. That's pretty good. All right, thank you, thank you. To work together as a team, lots of stuff can happen. There we go. God dang it, man. What the heck? Why does he have a PopCap hat? Where do you get that? Do I have that? I don't know. How do you get a PopCap hat? Is that available to peas, or is that just something that I'm missing out on? Look at that hat. It says PopCap. How do you get that? All right. Well, let's not worry about it. Don't try to hide from us. I'm not doing my job. Oh, jeez, man. What the heck? Got me. Maybe it's just a hat that you can have, or maybe it's exclusive. It's like, I wonder if they work for PopCap. That's what I want to know. There's a caraboom. Cara, bye-bye. Oh, wait. This is where my job occurs. Oh, well, I forgot to resurrect him. That's okay. Gonna hopefully prevent them from kind of hiding around our corners. All right, I am definitely trying here. That much is true. There we go, we're making a move, we're making a move. Oh, there we go. I did what I could. I wasn't quite ready yet, I guess. Let's get back in there, let's get back in the game. We should really capture them here, if anything. Oh man, why is there no teleporter right now? Okay, well, I'm gonna go the long way and just try to like hit them a whole bunch. It's gonna be the best I can do. Man, it's freaking... Hold up. No! Man, they sniped me. We got a minute to get in here. It's gonna be tough. Thank you. Ah! Oh, man, really? Sure enough, really indeed. Fed up Jack got me with a spike weed. All right, well, let's see. We got to get in there. Like, I mean, right now. We got to get in there right now. If we have any hope of winning this, we got to do it now, unfortunately. We got a bunch of guys in here. Let's do what we can. All right, we did it. Wow. Dang it, really? That guy's really good. Herbanath. And I'm Spoderman's, get me back up. Uh-oh, watch out, I'm Spoderman. Watch out, buddy. There we go. This next one, man, I don't know how we're gonna capture it, but let's try it. I mean, we were down to the wire with the other one, so let's see how we do it this time. I'm not expecting anything amazing, but let's see what we can do. Trying to figure out how we can kind of like, you know, pick at them a little bit. Okay, watch out for that guy. Got him. Nice. And now maybe we move up a little bit and we start upgrading our game. Oh my god, dang man. And we don't even have a, Got him. Mistakes might be made right here. Well, maybe they're not. Maybe this is exactly how it's supposed to be done. There we go. We got three of my guys here. Three of my guys. That's fantastic. Seven. Oh, geez, man. That knocked out five of us. All right, that was pretty good. That was pretty good. We did that one. I was kind of worried about that one. This next one's really easy. They blew us up, but you know, he did at least. I'm number one on my team right now. Not such a bad thing. The other team has better players, so I don't know how it's gonna end up for us. All right, let's put this over here, and if anyone needs help, there it is right there. Jeez Louise, no resurrect. All right. That was tough. It's not over. There's a cactus still here. Got him. I'm trying so hard to actually get a health pack down over here. All right, there we go. Fantastic. That's how you make a play. All right, let's see what we got here. I don't have anything to heal you with, unfortunately, but. PopCap hats over here. It's perfect. Oh my god, you gotta let us move though. Darn, man. Okay. Here we go. I'll just respawn. This one I think is one of the easiest ones to capture, so hopefully we can pull through. This next thing, however, is gonna be difficult. I don't know if we'll make it through this next part. Alrighty. Moving around too much. There we go. I'm gonna get over here. No one's safe! That engineer's got out there pretty quick. That's good news for us. Got that one. There we go. Alrighty, how does one want to do this? Jeez Louise, oh, he got me. I don't know where he was, but he got me. Now I'm gonna switch my ability here. Just customizing the ability to the energy warp, because that's the way to win, obviously. So let's see if we can do this. We gotta have, we have to have some way of wherever the heck this is gonna be. Go. Who's dead over here? Dang it. All right, that's the best we got. We gotta get this teleporter up if this is gonna work for us. I really am doing my best here, though, honestly. Oh, what happened? Alright, there we go. Now we're getting a teleporter. Where the heck is he? Oh, God. I'll have to get him up. Nope, we didn't die. Who's the dead guy? Where did he go? All right, I guess we don't know. We'll never know. It's unknowable. All right, let's do this. Oh, God. Shoot. Stuck in this freaking pool. That sucks. Okay, I don't think we're gonna win this, but at least I'm having fun. I really wanted to win this, obviously. It's doable. We got a minute. If everyone's a scientist with this teleport, we'll get in there, honestly. There's one. There's two. There's three. There's coming number four right now. There's four. One more. One more. Ah, the teleporter's gone. We can do this. We really can do this. It's true. It's just gonna be impossible. Oh, we did it. Wow, we did it, we did it, we did it. So that's so cool. I'm happy. We did it, guys. I do wanna thank you so much for watching. Hopefully you liked me showing off the cactus hat. All right, that was good to me. That felt really good. There we go. Nice, nicely done. 15,000 coins earned. That's fantastic. Perfect win bonus for sure. I was first place on the team, also the heart of the team. Goes to show you that a healer can be both, aggressive and a healer. You don't have to, if you're playing a healing class, you don't have to just be aggressive. You should always heal your teammates, revive them as well. I do want to thank you guys so much for watching. Come back next time. Goodbye. I'm Zach Scott. Subscribe if you have not. If you like this video and want to help this channel grow, all you got to do is click the like button below. Thanks so much for watching. Check out more of my videos, and if you want to find me on your favorite social network, check the links in the description. And here's Otto. That's Egon. Those are my cats.